University of Oklahoma.
Tennessee Vols.
And that was the University.